Alright, in this video I'm going to be doing an individual integral. It's going to be a basic U substitution, straightforward integral, nothing fancy with this. Other than the fact that we've got like an AX plus B down here in the bottom as opposed to a 3X plus 4 or a 5X plus 6 or something like that. We're just using all variables here. This would typically be done in a Calc 1 class. Okay, so for starters, if you're looking at this and you're going to try to come up with something that you're going to let u be, a lot of times we take a look at our denominator. We can kind of see that ax right there. So when I take the derivative there, I'm going to have an a. Okay, so I'm going to let my u be that ax plus b. Okay, now I've got to take the derivative of both sides, so I'll have a du is equal to an a dx. I'm going to solve all the way down for dx, so I'll have a du over a is equal to dx. Alright, now I'm going to come back up here and I'm going to start substituting, okay? So the 1 is going to stay there. That ax plus b, I said was u, so I'm going to replace that with a u, and then this dx, I'm going to replace with what I said it is. Alright, so du over a. Okay, so here clearly I have everything in terms of u, and this a, if we could think of it, is really some constant, right? Because if it was a 3x plus 5 or whatever, this is a constant, so I'm just going to pull that out in front. So I'm going to have a 1 over a out in front. We'll have the integral of 1 over u du. Alright, hopefully this is memorized as the natural log absolute value of u. So I can integrate pretty straightforward here. 1 over a times the natural log, absolute value of u, and then plus c. And then this is in terms of u. My original problem was in terms of x, so I have one last step of replacing u. So then I'll have a 1 over a natural log, absolute value, ax plus b, and then plus our constant c. Alright, so definitely a straightforward U substitution integral, one that would be found in a Calc 1 class. Only difference being, instead of actually having some numbers there, we've just got some extra A's and B's in there. Okay, so definitely, thanks for watching. If the videos are helping, please share with your friends so they can benefit too, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks.